Hey guys, I'm going to teach you the easiest way to install Google Play Store on a new LeEco LE2. Installation of the Google Play Store is necessary because this is not included on the phone. To install it, you first need to download a file from my website. I'm posting the link below, and after you download it, just put it on your phone. Once you place it on your phone, you have to navigate to File Manager, Applications, and then install the file. This is the actual Google Play Store. So after installing Google Play Store, you will actually have to restart your phone. This is extremely important because if you don't restart your phone, your Google Play Store is not going to start. So here I've restarted my phone and I can start running Google Play. I'll log in. As you can see here, the login is now complete and I can start Google Play. And we're all done. Did it work for you? Let me know in the comments section below. Remember to like my video and subscribe to my channel for more LeEco news.